put a hand up or something. Yo, this is how we live in day by day in the land of PA. Know what I'm saying? This is the struggle we went through to get this message out to my peoples of how we made it through this struggle. This is how we live. Let me tell y'all about this here. Check this out. This is real. This is how we live. My family's starving. We're full of hunger. The God gave me lessons back in the day, but as a study, I'm still waiting for the come up. Keep the verbal on point, sharp as a needle. Get over like a road joint. Your body's feeble. Listen to the lesson as I start preaching. Trying to get to the goal that I'm trying to reach, and I'm speaking to the Asiatic. Switching up the styles like a stick shift to an automatic. Coming from the land of Virginia, but I feel I'm living in the land of the Lord. Are you feeling the pressure that I'm feeling? Throw my hands up to the ceiling in frustration. Know the quality of the music that I'm making. Niggas try to sell my family dreams, but it's for the fame that they fiend. Having dreams of cream. Got a story to tell. Living day by day in the manifest of hell. Trying to make ends meet. I won't die. I'm feeling funny. Niggas coming around talking about they got money for the put on, trying to play us like a dummy. I ain't feeling it. Let's move all in together so we can live as a family unit. We did it. Still had to go through turmoil. Made it through the struggle, but it still didn't spoil you. The plan. Just keep the mic in my head so I can calm my nerves and let my lyrics expand. I feel like giving up sometimes, but I read the source, hearing back beats will ignite the rhyme. All we need is just one door to open. I'm not from the west, but I'm a step through Logan. I know you feel it cause the crew got the vibe, and we'll never reach the top until it's all fucking time. Cause everybody got a story to tell. Living day by day in the manifest of hell. Trying to make ends meet. Won't die and won't retreat. Show love for family until my last heartbeat. I walk the streets of the hell day by day, and it's hard with everybody else trying to bogart. The niggas make it and they don't wanna help until they get their own people shit up on the shelf. With all the negative, I still look at positive. Disregard the statements that sound derogative. Even my family still tried to diss me behind my back. But when we make it, they will miss me. Bitch niggas that I went to school with in the beach. Don't try to cling to my style like a leech. We did this shit on our own. Now we sitting back, we rolling $100 bills on our throne. You can call it bullshit, but we got motherfuckers overseas and out of state buying this. My hometown got my back. They on it like that. So where the fuck you at, nigga? Yo, everybody got a story to tell. We live it day by day in the manifest of hell. Trying to make ends meet. I won't die. We'll retreat. Show love for family until my last heartbeat. Word. Cause everybody got a story to tell. We live it day by day in the manifest of hell. Trying to make ends meet. I won't die. We'll retreat. Show love for family until my last fucking heartbeat. We won't retreat. Virginia 596. Big up to my peoples, that's all in the mix. Big up to my peoples out in Alabama, Miami, California. My peoples up in Chicago.